Konnichiwa. Welcome to Learn Japanese with Masa Sensei. My name is Masa and I am teaching Japanese grammar for beginners. Today in the session we will learn about no and kana. In Japanese sentence, we often ends with ne, yo, da ne, da yo, no kana. So these are the words that makes the impression softer or even express the feeling. Today we will learn about no and kana. Let's start with no. So no is the same usage as no desu and desu. Previously I have made a video about no desu and desu. If you don't remember, please go back to my previous video. These are often used in the plain style conversation. So, no is the plain style and no desu is the polite style. And no is used by both men and women. However, the declarative ones are mainly used by women and children. For example, どこへ行きますか? Where do you go? どこへ行きますか? Will be どこへ行くの?どこへ行くの? And then when you reply this, you say 買い物に行くの。買い物に行くの。So the intonation will also change. どこへ行くの? You raise the tone. Where do you go? 買い物に行くの。So you raise the, you will drop the tone. I go shopping. So this 買い物に行くの is mainly used by women or children. The men will normally say, 買い物に行く. So no need for の. Let's review how to use んです and のです. So, んです and のです, there are 5 meanings. The first one is used for question. Question. So, if I say, 誰?何?どこ?いつ?どうして? So, 誰 is who, 何 is what, どこ is where, いつ is when, どうして is why. And then, のですか? I will change to か. It's a question mark. So in this case, we use のですか and んですか. So it's the same for this 何々の. For example,どこに行くの?誰に会うの?そう、誰に会うの?誰 is who? 会う is to meet. 誰に会うの? Who do you meet? Or, 何をするの?何 is what? する is do. So,What do you do? 何をするの? So in these cases, we use の. And the second usage of の is when you answer the reason. So it's the same as something something からです. For example, if someone asks you, どうして怒ってるの?どうして怒っているの?どうして is why? 怒っている is to be angry. Why are you mad? When you answer the reason, you say 彼が遅刻したの。彼が遅刻したの。Because he was late. Because he was late. So this したの. This のis same as したからです. is the same meaning as したからです。You can replace to 彼が遅刻したの。The third usage of の is when you emphasize. If I say このりんご本当においしいの。このりんご本当においしいの。This apple is really delicious. This apple is really delicious. So in this case, it's emphasizing that the fact that this apple is very good. And then number four is interpretation. Interpretation. So it means, for example, お腹が空いているの?お腹が空いているの? Are you hungry? So you see this person and he looks very hungry. So you say, お腹が空いているの? Or, これが欲しいの?これが欲しいの? Do you want this? So if you see this person, and then you think that that person wants, you say, これが欲しいの? Do you want this? So this interpretation is used only when you think that that person wants to do something or you think that that person is hungry or something. If we don't know whether this person is hungry or you don't know whether this person wants this thing, you cannot use this no, because no is only used when you interpretate, when you understand about that person. If it's a normal question, are you hungry? Or do you want this? You simply say, お腹が空いている?これが欲しい?So in this case, we cannot use no. And the fifth one is when you make a request. If I say, 5時に電話してほしいの。5時に電話してほしいの。I want you to call me at 5. 5時に電話してほしいの。話を聞いてほしいの。話を聞いてほしいの。話を聞きます is to listen to the story. 話を聞いてほしいの it means I want you to listen to my story. So when you make a request, you can end with no. Okay, let's go to the next one. かな。かな。So かな also comes at the end of the sentence and expresses the feeling of being half doubt, whether there is a listener or not. かしら has the same meaning and it is often used by women. So, かなand かしら has a meaning of I wonder, should I or I wish that. For example,本当かな?本当かな? I wonder if it's true. 本当かな? So you, when you doubt something. 本当かな? The woman might say, 本当かしら?本当かしら? However, かしら is more often used in manga. So in manga, when the woman talks, they say, 本当かしら?This is in order to differentiate the man and the woman. However, in the real life, we normally say, 本当かな? Even though you're a woman, we normally say, 本当かな? こんばん。雨が降るかな? こんばん雨が降るかな?I wonder it will rain today. Oh, it will rain tonight. 今晩 is tonight. I wonder if it's going to be rain tonight. So the same thing, かな can also be kashira? If it's a woman. Konban wa ame ga furu kashira? And then, 明日は晴れるかな? 明日は晴れるかな? So this one also has a meaning of I wonder if, but it also has a meaning of I wish that. So, 明日は晴れるかな? I wish that it will be sunny tomorrow. 明日は晴れるかな? 明日は晴れるかしら? So the woman might say, 明日は晴れるかしら? Okay, so this is all for today. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any question, please write down in the comment box below. ありがとうございました。バイバイ。